What is web accessibility? Why is it important? How do you start improving accessibility? I'm glad you asked. Hello, my name is Jadine, and I'm a user experience designer from the UK, and I make videos about design, research, and accessibility. In today's video, it is the first of a series all about web accessibility, which can also be called digital accessibility. I'm very lucky in that the company I work for is very passionate about accessibility, and that has better equipped me to reflect that in my own work. And I think it's important to share and inspire others to start thinking about accessibility when designing and building their own digital products. So I know what you're all thinking. What is web accessibility? Web accessibility is the process of making digital products, that's websites, applications, technologies, and digital tools accessible to everyone. Digital accessibility is measured against the Web Content Accessibility Guidelines, known as WCAG. These are written by the World Wide Web Consortium, also known as W3C, the organisation who manages web standards. In simple terms, if you adhere to WCAG guidelines, then you ensure that your digital product is accessible. Why is web accessibility important? Well, according to W3C, their goal for accessibility is to lead the web to its full potential, to be accessible, enabling people with disabilities to participate equally on the web. The web must be accessible to provide equal access and equal opportunities to people with diverse abilities. You heard it there first. Accessibility is all about being inclusive and ensuring that no one gets excluded. Therefore, there's a growing problem that when accessibility is overlooked, the majority of websites cannot be accessed by everyone. Number two, better user experience. Accessibility creates a better user experience. Things such as enhanced color contrast ratios, clear navigation, and ease of use are all best practices for accessibility, which benefits all users. And reason number three, compliance. Accessibility legislation around the world is increasing, and that requires organizations to adhere to WCAG guidelines. Next month in the UK, public sector websites will have to ensure that their websites are accessible by law. How do you start improving accessibility? Here are three steps that you can take to improve the accessibility of your digital products. I've chopped them into three bite-sized chunks: learn, audit, implement. Step one, start learning. The fact that you're watching this video now is great, but please continue to grow. Listen to podcasts, read articles, watch more videos. The more that you can learn about accessibility, the better equipped you'll be. I'll add some additional resources for you below. One of my favorites is the Microsoft Inclusive Design Toolkit. That's a good place to start. Step two, audit. For larger organizations, I recommend working with an accessibility partner, someone who's well versed in accessibility and can run audits that will highlight any issues that cause you to fall short of the guidelines. As an individual, you can start with small things like checking that your color contrast ratio is correct and that you can navigate the site fully by using your keyboard. I've left a link below in the description to checklists that can guide you through this. And step three, implement. With all that you've learned or recognized through your accessibility audit, you're ready to make changes or work with an organization that can make those changes for you to ensure that your digital product meets accessibility guidelines. I hope you enjoyed watching my video. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on web accessibility, and I'll be sure to leave a list of resources in the description for you to check out. I'll have more videos on this series coming soon. And yeah, from me, it's bye for now.